First, congratulate Indonesia for the capitalizing the chances they got, which is very crucial in the game. Congratulate them for their setup of play. It was good. But on my side, as a new team, we just met 2 days. We have only 3 sessions today. I've seen the team on my side growing in the process of the game. The way we start, a few or three mistakes, which is normal with a new team, but the way the game is continuing, I've seen my boys start showing their character, showing what they have. So until we finish the game, we're on top. We dominate the second half. But the chance, few of them, okay, scored one goal. Even though the runner is supposed to get a penalty, but that's why maybe did so it happens. But I like the way we arrived there. We provoked this. It's already a positive thing I've seen in my team.
Good evening, Coach. I'm here from National Radio Station RRE. I have 2 questions. The first one is, Mayro, what is your evaluation after the match? What is the hardest part of this match after the storm Indonesia? And the second one, yesterday I asked Saido, which Indonesian player that he will anticipate or need to be anticipated by Burundi, and he mentioned about Jordi Amat. After this match tonight, I want to know your opinion. Is there any other player of Indonesia that has some good quality from this match? Thank you, Coach.
First question, my evaluation towards my team after this game. As I said, it's a growing team. The way we start, minutes after minutes, we are coming in. I've seen the development. I've seen it. So it's a challenge that in the next game, I had to start like this, we have to produce the same. Because I know my team, some of them, they are new in the team. The first time, and also the staff with the first time, we just met here in Indonesia. So when I've seen the growing coming up, I think after many games, I will go on board. Second question, Saido, I'll ask Saido about the question of which player play. For me, we play Burundi against Indonesia. It wasn't Saido or someone. So no need to mention one player. I've seen Indonesia, they are playing more as a team than individual. That's the second question. The third question is the same. What I can say from the Indonesia, I've seen it's a more team than individual.
Thank you.
Hello, coach. My name is Ivan from CNNIndonesia.com. My question is, does the weather affect your team? We know that last 2 days we have hot weather maybe, and this night the rain. We have the heavy rain before the match, and it affects your team. And what do you think about training the pitch? Thank you much.
Yeah, somehow it was a little bit changed for the pitch after the ball was somehow slide on the not the weather. I think the pitch with the weather, you know, they changed. They didn't get hurt, my players, so I've seen them running as I expected. Physically, what I wanted them to produce, I've seen it. It wasn't the problem of the weather. But I think somehow the passes were a bit accurate somehow, because we slide something. Many times I've seen like defenders, they want to turn. We didn't expect it, because the way we trained yesterday, it was somehow dry, but today some was slippery, right? So I think that the chose for both sides, not only from my side. I've seen also the Indonesia also had the same problem. It's normal. The rain is a blessing from the Castle Rain. Lagi? Okay.
Performance Emerging dari Indonesia. Di babak pertama Indonesia bisa mendominasi, tapi di babak kedua terlihat Burundi mulai menunjukkan karakternya. Bagaimana coach untuk di laga kedua nanti pada 28 membangun atau menghadapi Burundi yang mulai menunjukkan karakternya? Dan untuk Stefano bermain lagi di timnas sekarang ini ada perbedaan dengan perkara lagi, dan gimana tadi rasanya bisa bermain kembali lagi di timnas kali ini?
Yeah, 뭐 첫 번째 경기 전반전 우리가 잘해서 승리했고 그다음에 상대로 전반 끝나는 대로 어떻게 대처해야 되는 것은 잘 준비해왔던 것만큼 상대도 뭐 나쁘지 않은 실력을 갖고 있어서 우리 다음 경기에는 방심하지 않고 열심히 잘 준비해야 되겠다 생각합니다.
내가 뭐 pertama kita cetak gol, cetak 3 gol. Setelah babak pertama selesai, memang persiapan dan antisipasi dari lawan sudah baik ya. Jadi persiapan lawan yang bisa dinilai ya baik. Jadi dari kita sendiri tidak boleh lengah untuk persiapan untuk yang berikutnya.
Saya beda dari dulu sama di putaran malam ini. Saya senang bisa langsung introduksi dengan itu. Dan kita juga menang hari ini.
Oke,
jadi
ya, terima kasih.
Ya, kamu. Selamat malam, saya Jibo dari CNN Indonesia. Untuk Coach Shin, pada pertandingan malam ini, kira-kira aspek apa dari permainan anak-anak asuh Anda yang Anda sudah puas, dan apa yang perlu diperbaiki untuk pertandingan berikutnya? Terima kasih.
지금 잘해줬고 또한 우리가 3일만 두분도 못했지만 우리가 원하는 패턴 플레이를 할 수 있게 노력을 하자 했던 분이 오늘 경기를 그래도 잘해 주셨습니다.
부신 memang tegaskan kepada para pemain ya, jika dapat peluang harus bisa cetak gol sebanyak banyaknya. Kusin jujur ya tidak pernah melawan tim Burundi sebelumnya, hanya analisa saja dari video. Jadi maksudnya saya tegaskan kepada para pemainnya untuk menjadi lebih profesional selama 90 menit di pertandingan tadi. Jadi bagaimana caranya harus mendapatkan kemenangan. Memang kita hanya 3 hari aja ya latihan, tetapi yang kusin ingin para pemain, para pemain play yang kita latihan selama ini dan para pemain yang melaksanakannya dengan baik untuk hari ini.
Malam coach, saya lihat dari Radio Republik Indonesia kemarin coach sempat bilang bahwa selama proses latihan Elkan belum 100% atau belum dalam kondisi 100%. Melihat penampilan dia malam ini bersama dengan Jordi, apakah sudah sesuai dengan yang coach harapkan? Apakah memang ini pertahanan seperti ini yang diinginkan? Terima kasih coach.
Oh, 전들 첫 경기 치고는 나쁘지 않았다고 판단을 할 수 있지만 개인적으로는 좀 부족한 점이 있었다. 엘칸 또한 상태가 좋지 않다 보니까 후반에 스티커 했던 점들이 눈에 보였지만 그래도 우리 선수들이 첫 경기 치고는 잘해주고 앞으로 기회가 된다면 손발을 맞추면서 우리가 조금만 더 준비하면 예전에 대표팀보다 수비를 훨씬 더 향상되어 좋은 모습을 보여줄 수 있다고 생각합니다.
Untuk pertandingan pertama ya, tidak jelek, latihan. Tapi mesti melihat ya, Aikan tidak sempurna dan 100% ya untuk kondisinya. Jadi ada beberapa kesalahan yang dilakukan oleh Aikan di babak kedua. Tapi ya, kalau melihat pertandingan pertama ya oke, tidak ada masalah yang baik. Untuk kedepannya, kita akan coba mempersiapkan lebih baik lagi dari sekarang dan kita bisa melihat ya dan menilai bahwa timnas pertahanan timnas sekarang ya tidak seperti dulu.
Ya. Coach, kalau dari Qatar ini coach mungkin agak mirip sama tadi pertanyaan Daniel. Ini kan pakai trio Rizky Ridho, Elkan dan Jordi. Nah, apakah dengan tanggapan coach saya bahwa duet ini apa trio ini cukup baik, kita bisa berasumsi bahwa kedepannya mereka akan jadi pemain pilihan utama untuk pertandingan kompetitif. Lalu sebuah Stefano mulai balik ke timnas dan main cukup baik gitu kan. Apakah jadinya akan beban jikalau seandainya kamu nanti nggak dipanggil pada performance yang bukan berusaha berikutnya?
Pertanyaan pertama apa? Pemain naturalisasi ini apa? sudah cukup puas dengan performanya dan kedepannya apakah ada pemain naturalisasi lagi yang bakal masukin ke squad timnas basket ini? Masuk. Jangan lupa.
지금 현재 기아에는 조회가 사회적으로 있고 재미도서 선생님을 안주 보고 있고 앞으로도 기아 할 수 있는 선수는 저는 이제 찾고 있지 않나
기아요?
엘칸 네비팔리 현재 우리 기아의 어떤 선수들이 잘해주고 있고 또 이게 이것이 또 원동력이 되어서 인도네시아 축구가 더 발전하는 계기가 됐으면 좋겠다. 앞으로 또 기아 팀도 그렇게 찾고 있지는 않아요.
Sampai sekarang pemain naturalisasi melakukan permainan sangat baik secara performa. Kosi berharap momen ini yang menjadi motivasi ya agar sepak bola Indonesia semakin maju. Tidak ada rencana untuk mencari lagi pemain naturalisasi.
Pakai satu lagi.
Saya Iqman dari CNNIndonesia.com. Pertanyaan untuk Deli Fali. Kamu dipanggil ke timnas untuk menggantikan posisi Egy dengan permainan kamu yang dinilai cukup baik malam ini. Apakah kamu sudah merasa pantas mengisi pos di timnas berikutnya untuk pertandingan FIFA Matchday berikutnya?
Thank you.